Now here we are talking about phylum Porifera, in which we count animals Saifa, which also called Saicon. There, phylum is Porifera, class Calci Spongiae, order Heterocolea, family Cynteridae, and genus Saifa. Their habitat are marine, colonialian, cosmopolitan distribution. Their habits, they having both sexual or asexual type of reproduction. Their reproduction by external birding. Their locomotion are absent in that animal because they are fixed on that substratum. Their morphology, they having vast like sponge body, which are about 20 to 25 millimeter in height and having 25 to 6 millimeter in diameter. Normally, they are omnivorous animals having holozoic type of digestion are intercellular. They store food as glycogen. Their respiration are aerobic in nature. They are having amniotic in nature. Reproduction by both sexual reproduction or asexual. Asexual by budding, fertilization. The fertilization is always internal. They having high power of regeneration. As you see here, there is a canal system present in Saicon, which water pass through their body. That's all about Saicon.